Right now, I believe we've got Snagger back on against Roku, the Greninja we saw earlier.
I feel like all these players, we had like 45 minutes essentially of just chill time, and Now it's like, all right, and they're back. They made it all the way through pools, but it is going to be Roka who won game number one, who's down just a little bit in game number two here. But going up against Palutena, once again, we were talking about this. Palutena destroys some of these lighter characters.
Absolutely. I do think with Palu's hitboxes, Greninja can kind of sneak under a lot of things and kind of keep the pressure on Palutena, of course. There's a jab lock right there. Roka's been kind of converting a lot off that setup.
Okay, but beautiful conversions, like you were saying, from Roka. Definitely getting comfortable. There's the down air. As you know, Snagger trying to get something going real quick. No, catches the jump with the up smash. Not going to be able to finish it out all the way, though. So there it is. There's the slide in into the F smash here. Not going to be enough just yet. Palutena light, too. Oh!
Damn. Real unlucky right there. Couldn't find the conversion that they needed. No down tilt to cover that recovery. Gets sniped out by the dash tag.
Go either way here on the edge, but I know exactly where Roka is going, and that is into the blast zone. That down air, nasty from Snagger. Still, I love when Palutena's loop in that down air into a lot of like their neutral interactions, because there's so much end lag, and it takes a little bit of time for you to like get back up, and it's essentially like keeping you in place from all that hit stun.
Absolutely.
But speaking of hit stun, gonna be able to find that forward air.
And Roku coming back into this game, they actually could steal the second game away. I feel like it was in kind of Snagger's place for that game to lose right now, and it might actually be that game to lose, so to speak.
Okay, still though, beautiful parries here into the only first hit of the up smash. I like the footstool there too to stop the momentum a little bit. Just trading back here, trying to get something started. But look at the movement between both players, respecting each other so much.
Another nan to the, okay. Trying to get something started again, another down tilt. Avoids the shuriken though. No F smash either. Getting a little bit too greedy on this ledge.
Honestly, I kind of like that from Roka though. Sometimes going off for Palutena can be a little bit of a trap because Palutena's down here so good. And honestly, Greninja might not have the options to do it off stage, but we're going to see that drag down. No tech into the F smash here coming out from Roka. Game number two here going to go on over. Snagger needs an answer.
No one is teching that, by the way. I haven't seen anyone tech that so far. Looking a little bit too hard. Right now it's kind of contest. We're going to see if we can get...
Come on.